Wow. Look at those young men. Plaid tights, I remember those. As a matter of fact, you made these?
Yes, I created them. I manifested those tights.
Yeah.
Manufactured them. These photo shoots, these early formative years, I mean, it was just always exciting. We were living our dream, you know, and we still are in many ways, although we kind of understand it and we've done it all. But, you know, we were living our dream for the very first time. So it was like, you know, we were on cloud nine.
And I was just recently asked about longevity and how, you know, I've been able to do what I do, jump off things and still be relevant today at 39 years of age. And I was like, you know, it's hope, faith, and a lot of luck. That's what I depend on. And still to this day, I think we're prime time examples of hope, faith, and luck. Standing tall.
Jeff and Matt, the Hardy Boyz.
When we came to the first tapings, I wasn't making tights yet. We were buying tights. And because we didn't have money to buy tights, I had to learn how to sew.
Walmart tights.
Jeff was the first one that wrestled that night, and he was 16 years old. And the guy that brought us, Gary Sabah, the Italian Stallion, I remember he said, your brother's only 16? Well, he's got a lot about his age on the sheet. He's 18. Just tell him to move back 2 years. And I was like, are you sure? He's like, you got to do it. You got to do it because they need him.
I wrestled Razor Ramon, and he beat the living hell out of me. And I never wanted to come back to WWE again because it was such a, like, I don't know, intimidating experience. But then the next night, I wrestled the 1-2-3 kid. And we had a great match, and it refilled my faith, and I couldn't get enough of it.
And Bradshaw! And there's a tornado DDT! Could that be all? The leg is hooked! Yes! We've got new tag champions! The Hardys have upset the Acolytes! I can't believe it! The Hardys are the new tag team champions! What a shocker!
We would probably say that the men in this photo just slow down, be smarter, because as you age, you really have to learn how to take care of your body. But if we were telling these guys this, these two guys that were invincible this time, they most likely wouldn't have listened, because the only way you truly learn is to get hurt, and you just kind of learn through experience, and that's why we're at the point where we're at right now.
I would just say, don't ever change.
There's an old motto I like. It says, like, you know, life teaches you how to live it if you live long enough. And I think we're both living examples of that, you know, because, like, here we were two young kids from a very small rural town who were just chasing a dream, and we were able to find success and achieve success. But then even, like, once you get into this, it's such a learning process and experience, and you just grow to be a more mature, more complete human being.
I am on time all the time. I'm very responsible, but most importantly, I am the father of the Hardy girls, and that's the biggest change for me.